Hey everyone and welcome to the channel, and today we are going to continue with some more Far Cry 5. In the previous video we had managed to save Deputy Hudson and we were partying and chilling and sharing beer with our friends. So right now I'm gonna go ahead and do some side missions. My friend is still online, so we're gonna do some co-op things like and a few other things as well. Thodi bahut bakchodi bhi chalegi or whatever, man. Like, this is a chill video. We'll do whatever is the closest, like always. And yeah, that's about it. I hope my computer is not heating up too much. Right. Yawn. Yay. So let's see. Let's see what we have in our journal. Key? What they carried. Lighters. Or we can do this.
Was born in Fall's End.
So you killed. I should just let's do this Pastor Jerome Jeffrey mission. First.
I'll sleep easier knowing you destroyed their bunker. Thank Jesus, Mary, and Joseph we're okay. No, wait. Not Joseph.
Deputy, there's some news I need to share with you.
Right. Fuck Joseph. Fuck that guy. Right.
This is Kim Rye calling out to Nick and the deputy. When you get a chance, can you please swing by the house? Please?
Deputy.
No emergency or anything.
My hands.
Help me! Please!
Help!
I
need your help again. Once John Seed was out of the picture, it was only a matter of time before his followers wavered. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector.
Right.
He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake trailer park. But I've been in the...
Let me just... Yeah.
Ever since, there's no...
Not point that at me.
Deputy, there's some news I need to share with you. Alright. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake trailer park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We
right.
need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
Right. Let's do this. Okay, you got a good car.
The people of Falls End are safe, but we got a lot more work.
I want to get this. And I'm gonna set the destination to this place. What the fucking hell is wrong with you, huh? Let's go, man. Fuck you. I'm actually gonna go ahead and get someone else on the roster. Let's get Boomer. Because Boomer will help us scout, and like, I feel me and Arijit together are good enough. Wait. What's this?
Nice to see you.
There's a ton of judges in these woods. If Bo's not careful, he's gonna be caught. Actually, he's close by. Let's go make sure he's okay.
Huh. Bo Adams. Let's see, how far is this guy? Special delivery 177. Whoa. No, he's really far. I'm not gonna do that right now. Come on, Boomer. Come on, boy. So I'm actually hoping for something fun. Wait! There's another one. Lots of mission here, guys. Lots of missions here. Jimson Reed.
Watch yourself!
What just happened?
Where the fuck is Nick? Oh,
well, what the hell's going on, kid?
Where the fuck have you been? Go. Give me your hand. Our little girl has decided it's time.
Okay.
No. Nick, kid, is not due for another week. How can you take your hand?
We gotta get into the car.
Okay.
Your driver.
Let's go! Oh God.
Right, so I'm driving.
Drive!
Right.
Okay. Hang a left when you get out.
Okay,
the deputy knows how to drive.
Just drive.
Casey taught me some stress reducing breathing techniques. Ow! Jeez, get my hand.
Right, so I'm driving right now.
Hang a left.
What the fuck is going on, guys? Okay.
This is crazy. Handcuff. I'm just freaking out. Handcuff. At the same time, you know, like a contraction.
Go right. Contradiction.
What the hell? Are you idiots, people? Are you fucking idiots? Okay, not right now, people. Not right now. Just shut the fuck up and get out of my fucking way. Baby coming, man. Come on. What? Did you just give birth to a bloody baby in the backseat of my car? Your car. Which I...
I think it's a full moon. That explains it. Just hang a left at the bridge. After that, it's just straight ahead.
What's that?
That's a plane, Kim.
Why is it on fire?
We're gonna make it. Floor, deputy.
I am flooring it as much as I can, mate. Did we?
Kim, you okay?
No, I am not okay. None of this is okay.
Oh my God.
Up ahead. There's a shortcut through the woods.
No shortcut. Hang a right, then a left. Stay on the main road.
Take the shortcut.
Stay on the road.
Shortcut.
Make a choice. Go!
I am gonna take the shortcut. Okay.
Hurry up!
Right here! Pull up!
We're done! It was a fun mission, a driving mission.
Meet your goddaughter?
Goddaughter? Oh my God.
Well, looks like I am gonna have to change the name of my business after all, huh?
this enough, but thank you for everything that you've done. Whatever you need, we'll be there for you.
Ouch.
Come on. Let's get you home.
Right. So we're a godfather now? Like, really? Okay, let's write it to him. What? How did I screw that up, people? Let's just do that. Okay, let's see. What should we do next? Okay, he's getting us a car. I want to get us a gun. Where's the gun shop?
Damn it! Hello?
Okay, where are we now? Where the hell are we? Okay, we're right here. Let's do this then. Let me just get ammo and... Okay, I have everything, so... Let's see. Which car shall we take, people? Huh? What do you want me to take? Where's my nice car? There we go. Really? Let's go. What the hell? Boomer, what the fuck are you doing, huh? We got wrecked, guys. God knows how. But we got wrecked. That was funny. Sin must be exposed. GMD yoga. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. John C.
Middle East in an attempt to root out known terrorist groups. So far, it doesn't appear to be helping. Analysts are saying it's actually
all right. I should try to
help these terrorist groups recruit new members.
Let's snipe them, guys. Oh my god, I don't have my sniper. Like, I really should have my sniper right now. Go, Boomer. That's your target.
I hope your heart is as glad as mine.
Get it away! No!
Can you see the glory in the project?
Goodbye, Boomer. Did you get me something? Did you? Good job. I don't have my sniper right now. It sucks. What? That was let's go. Fuck you, car! Fuck you, bitches! Anybody else, huh? Anybody else? The truck's got fucking ammo!
Cannons on that thing! Don't be shy, deputy! Shoot away!
Fuck you, bitches! Fuck you! This truck is awesome, man! Like, look at this! And with this guy right here, nothing can stop me. Like, fucking nothing. This is fun, right? I wonder where Boomer is. He must be like really far behind. Get anybody who comes in a fucking way. Oh, what the fuck was that? What the hell? Kill them! Right, I'm hoping my friend does not die. Let's get to the last bloody roadblock. Return the Widowmaker. Time to return the bloody Widowmaker. Let's see, how far is that? Did I just make the wrong fucking turn? Maybe I did. There you go, man. Go on, people. Shortcut! We got the fucking shortcut.
Truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart.
My dad
would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know.
Great, thank you very much. Woohoo! That's a mission complete, people. Let me just go to the ammo store and get my sniper.
John.
Okay. Where's my sniper, people? Huh? Give me back my sniper. Or maybe I'll buy something new today. Let's see, this is tactical grade 0.45 lever action rifle, or I can go for this 16 trooper lightweight tactical rifle that is so good at close quarters combat it can sometimes get a bit creepy. Or I can buy this 308 carbine. Actually, I'm gonna stick with this for now, like really. Thank you. Yep. So let's see. What should we do next?
Damn it. Hello?
None of these is closed. None of these is closed. Let's go there. And in the map, we can maybe see. Yep. Nothing close by. Or let me just fast travel there. It's a little far, right? So might as well fast travel to this place. Can we fast travel? Hello? Can we? Can we please? We cannot. Let's take this then. Okay, you're going the wrong way, boy. I thought I heard a plane. Are you okay, baby? Sorry about that, my friend is a dick. Let's see. Okay, he wants to do a little bit off-roading, guys. So we're taking the off-road spot. Okay, man. Fuck it. Let's see. So So that was not a very wise decision by my mate. I should shoot him maybe. But it's alright. Right. Let's do it smartly, people. Yep, got him. I think my friend is gonna be able to clear most of them out. You take him. There's a VIP up top. Right, hello friend. Did you die? There we go. Yay! Hello cow, you're free now. Alright, unfortunately guys, that's all I'm going to be covering in this video. In the next video, we're going to continue and see to more missions around this part. So, see you next time guys. Bye.